So many times, your whole scalp falls off like this. Fucking embarrassing.
You know, Smack has been on parole since, what was it, 96, 95,
when the first invasion
St. Louis, you know, so he's been shooting up in his scalp for the last 11 years, you know. Fucking takes a toll on your head, man.
Yes, it does, the whole scalp.
That's why this is our last show with Smack right now. He's going for a hair transplant. And he's also going to try out a new experimental kidney from,
Ring Tailed Lemur.
A Ring Tailed Lemur. Supposedly this is going to kill all his ills and he can shoot up as much as he would like.
Thank you.
So anybody who's got a blue horse, meet us after the show.
Blue horse.